The Boys and Girls Club of Toledo cut the ribbon on its newest location today. The organization opened an after-school program for students at the Hiawatha Elementary School. This marks the first club in the Washington Local School District and the 9th location for the organization.
Good for them.
Pretty
they
cool.
They have tried to expand this program throughout all of these kind of satellite schools, and it's good to see having another one in Washington Local.